Man said, yo, Jay Wise, I managed to save 2,000 now since September. Yo, well done. It's better than nothing. So that's basically like £500 a month. Obviously, let's say you're on a low wage at the moment, then £2,000 is good if you're on a low wage. But if you're on £5,000-£6,000 a month, if you've only saved up £2,000 since September, that's you're on a jolt team. You should be able to save up more than that.